In most cases, carbon monoxide detectors help warn us that the odorless gas that can kill us is floating around. However, researchers argue that celestial carbon monoxide detectors could actually help us find life on distant worlds. And the upcoming launch of NASA's James Webb Space Telescope will let astronomers analyze the atmospheres of rocky planets. Researchers published their work in the Astrophysical Journal and came up with two situations where carbon monoxide accumulates in the atmospheres of living planets. For the first, they looked back at ancient Earth and say that models show heightened carbon monoxide levels when microbial life already existed. The second predicts that planets around red dwarf stars that were inhabited and oxygen-rich would likely have very high levels of carbon monoxide, and such planets would be good targets for the James Webb Telescope to take a deeper look at after its launch in 2021.